And oh my god, I am actually going traveling tomorrow, and y'all love my travel vlogs, so like why not I just vlog. Well, I am going to Johor. My mom actually wants to go to China, but I know she case like airplane crash or something, and my mom is scared of that thing. I haven't packed my things yet because like I am literally on my computer the whole day today editing. I really want to tell you guys something. I have a shopping vlog coming out. It's like the process, like in the process of editing, and then suddenly I don't know what's wrong with my computer. It deleted the whole video, the entire video footage or something. It's so complicated. So I just really want to say just sorry. You guys cannot just watch the vlog because it's missing. I guess only one turtle left. I am going to miss her so much. Bye. I'm bringing this bag to put my like small things like chargers, phone, and for my luggage, I am just going to share my sister's because I am lazy to bring my own luggage, okay? Oh, wow, I have a balloon thing from my YouTube event. I'm gonna bring my tripod. I need this for vlogging, extra battery, extra memory card. I'll pack more later because I need to go to dinner. I actually have an idea that this whole trip, I was thinking that I don't want to wear any makeup at all. When I'm like going holiday or something, no matter what, I always wear makeup. I am going to challenge myself to not wear makeup at all like this whole trip. So I am still going to bring this makeup because like in case. I am going to show you guys my new room. Not really new, but just like the decoration is kind of like really new. That's my vanity, and I bought this. I went to like shopping. There's like LED lights. I bought it from Kaison. It's so pretty. And then there's like canvas, you're my sunshine. I thought it's too cute to not buy it. I bought these two pillow. Actually it's pink party on pillow, and then this fluffy heart pillow, like yeah.
Should I bring this? This is kind of cute. It's like a sweater, but it's really hot. It's like so thick. I look so innocent like in real life, and on YouTube I look so like that matured thing. At school I am just so like I cannot be myself, like literally. Everybody be like talking that shit to me, like negativity, and I cannot stand it. I am still grateful for like everyone who like support me, like my not that close friend. They always support me than best friend.
Woohoo! Bye!
This R&R to makan and this stuff, and I got my AMW. Yeah! We have arrived! Oh my god! I feel so weird. I'm like wearing this like so high heels-ish. And this is my outfit of the day. I'm just wearing this like sweater from Fika. Yeah, I just like steal them. This jeans from Fina, these high heels which Lisha gave me, my sister gave me, and everything's from my sister basically. Yes, oh my god. This is our hotel. It's like the Johnny restaurant. Oh my god, what happened? Hotel tour. Over here I have the mirror, which is so nice. And then the bathroom is kind of really nice also, actually. And then the cabinet thing. And then the bed. Okay. A relaxing corner. And then the views, which is like, there's a mall behind the hotel, which is so cool. Shibuya. Shibuya. Look, my high heels to Chalbon is so embarrassing. Like, P.S. I'm actually not wearing any makeup at all, literally. Yeah. Any foundation? Nope. Like, we are not doing anything tonight, just like going for dinner, and just that's basically it. That's all it that we're doing tonight. But tomorrow it's gonna be really exciting. I'm so excited. I'm going to do some editing. Make sure you guys enjoy this vlog, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh, hashtag stay amazing. Bye.